You guys are going to go to Chernobyl.
We've been in Chernobyl disaster here somewhere.
We are a bit of a disaster. There we
go. Don't try this at home, kids, because this happens.
You're gonna be great. No, you are. You're gonna be just horrible. I mean, wait. No, you don't.
It's a sick bit.
Ah, fuck! That would run my eye. Fucker.
Nice.
Ah, bloody hell. That really hurt.
We're ready for Alex. We're ready for Alex.
Have a good show, mate.
Transformation to be reborn as the Dark Princess, initiating the transference of power to her. That time had now come. Only the casting out of his daughter's spiritual force to a world of mortals would give her furtherance, educating it into the empathy of emotion. Riding in on the violins of the underworld, summoned by man's need of war, she will arrive unto humanity. She will live and die amongst them time over. No recollection of past lives lived, nor number shall she know, only a fulfillment of experience will she attain. Hereafter, spiritual force shall become soul. The Blackwing, with no power of effect, shall bear witness to his daughter's metamorphosis. From behind the mask of anonymity, known only as Thunderstick, only once renewal embraces the full completion will the Blackwing invoke the mighty Thunder Thunder Roar to lay open the gates of the underworld to the new era of the Dark Princess.
Yeah.